Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 5 cm, BC equals to 6 cm, angle C equals to 60 degree. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first drawing here 5 cm, so starting 0, and this is 5 cm line. Okay, now drawing another line 6 cm, so starting 0, and this is 6 cm line. Okay, so this one AC line and this one BC line, and this is 5 cm and this one 6 cm. Again we have to draw here the line BC equals to 6 cm here. So this is starting 0 and this is 6 cm. So now taking here B and here C, so BC 6 cm. Now drawing a 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. Okay, so now checking this angle with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So here angle C equals to 60 degree. Next, taking the length AC equals to 5 cm with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here point A. So now joining A and B to get here the triangle ABC. So AC equals to 5 cm. Now measuring the length of AB, so this is approximately 5.5 cm approximately. So AB equals to 5.5 cm approximately. So here therefore ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 5.5 cm, BC equals to 6 cm, AC equals to 5 cm and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thank